What's up, YouTube world? Welcome back to my channel. This is Jason from Illusion TV, and I am back with yet another video. Now, this video I've been waiting to make for a couple weeks now. So there's not even any information on Bose's website about these sunglasses. There's just the altos and the rondos. So these are the Bose Tenor. I believe they're Tenor. It is sealed, this box. I just got it. I want to open this up with you guys for the first time and check them out. And I'm really excited about these because I know that the first gen ones, a lot of people said that the sound quality wasn't that great, the battery life wasn't that great, and they're supposed to be improving on the first gen with these guys right here. All right, so I'm gonna get them on the table right now and we're gonna take a look. All right, here is the box. It's a little wavy. I hope everything is okay inside. All right, let's see how we open this up. There is a pull tab. More bubble wrap. So we'll put that back in the box. All right, so this is essentially what you get. And this is what they look like. Hopefully the camera will focus. So the Tenor style, one size. Okay, that's funny. It says one size, but the packing list said something different. Audio sunglasses, polarized lenses, UVA, UVB protection, integrated mic, Bluetooth enabled, and made for the iPhone, iPad, works with Android. So that's interesting that they are made for Apple devices. I did not know that until just now. All right, so let's see, I'll open it up. All right, I like the box. This just, okay, so you can't slide this off. You actually, there's a little pull tab here, if you can see that. And I guess once you open them, you can't take it back. So put that to the side. And that is stuck to the box. This is a weird package, okay. All right. It's a nice, they come in a nice case. Put that to the side real quick. All right. So this is interesting. The charger, it's a USB-A. And the other end is a magnetic, some type of magnetic clasp charger. So I guess that's kind of cool. They'll just snap onto the glasses. So let's see what we got here. I guess that's a user manual. Oh, it's just a cleaning cloth, okay. So it's getting stuck. It's got a nice little Bose logo there. It's really soft. So yeah. I guess you're gonna use this to clean your frames. Use the app to set up your frames, manage Bluetooth connections, learn about controls, get updates and new features. And that's it, the rest is in different languages. So they don't really give you much there. I guess, I don't know what this is, different languages. All right, we don't care. This is what we wanna see. Okay, so. That's nice. Ooh, a nice magnetic, those are nice inside. It's a nice glass case, actually. All right, let's see these things. Whoa, look at the size of this arm. Holy crap. Wow. All right, so I will say they're weird looking. There we go. So they're very, very nice on the front. If you can see that, that's very nice. I like the shape. This is what's weird, is like this piece here. I guess this is where the speaker is and where all the electronics are. Just trying to give you guys a look around. So yeah, you can see there's a slit right there for the speakers. It's hard to get it on camera because they're like jet black, but hopefully you guys could see these. And yeah. All right, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab my phone and I'm gonna install this app just so I'm able to connect these. Okay guys, so now that I have my phone here, I just opened the app and it's saying that we could sign up with email, sign in with Apple, continue with Facebook. I'm gonna sign in, I guess, with Apple. Signing in. Nothing is more important than your trust. In order to proceed, you must accept the terms, policy, end user. I agree. Allow notifications. We'll let you know when updates are ready for your products, when new features are available for you, and about the latest offerings from Bose. All right, set up new product. I guess they're on the headphones. The app recognized that they are the Bose Frames Tenor. I'm gonna add those. Get connected. Tap your product below to finish. It may take a minute or two to connect. We'll tap it. Bluetooth pairing request, pair. So far the app is pretty quick. Activating your product, Bose Frames Tenor. All right, it says that they've been activated. Name it. Select a name for your Bose product. It's got bright futures, codename Noir, fourth dimension, sunny side up. It's got a bunch of different things. I guess I'm just going to type in Jay's glasses. Right, done. Nice and easy. Okay, so now that I've named my glasses, they're showing up with Jay's glasses. They're actually showing the battery percentage, and they're saying it's connected. So I'm not really sure what else to do from here. Okay, by tapping that, you could see, okay, I guess we can control volume. No, nothing. Source. All right, that's for me. And there's a tips button. Music, phone calls, touch control, power, lenses. Okay, switch out your lenses to a different shade or color. So there's like a bunch of tips here that, you know, you could read through, and I'm sure it would tell you, you know, how to do certain things, almost like a virtual user manual. All right, headphones ready, start playing something. All right, so now I move the camera and I have the app, so I'll put that up on screen now. That's open. These are the glasses. So it says that they're on. There's a blue light flashing on the inside, and put them on. First time putting these glasses on. All right. How do they look? Get a little closer. They're not bad. A little big. They're not super dark. First impressions. They're comfortable. They're lightweight. I don't even notice, you know, the thick arms on the side. They are comfortable. They're definitely polarized. I'll tell you that because you can tell when polarized glasses. So now I guess we're going to go Spotify. And I guess go to something. I'm excited. This is the first time. First time. I'm going to actually lower the volume a little bit because I want to hear it from a low volume. All right. So I hear it. That's weird. I will tell you right now, it's weird. That's freaky. Wow. Can you guys hear this? I don't know if the mic is picking it up. I full volume. Okay, so the first thing I'm gonna say about this right now, and I think it holds true with the previous ones, is that there is no bass at all. There's no low end, no bass. But like the vocals and the instruments, you know, like the drums and the melodies, like they come across really well. And it's weird because I almost feel like it's surround sound, even though they're not in my ears. Like, it's weird. I feel like the music is floating around my head. So that's really, it's weird. But there is no low end. So if you listen to like anything with low end, it's not there. But I'm gonna have to listen to them. They don't do well at the higher end. At the higher end, they don't do well. And I don't know how well the mic is picking it up. Let's go to something else. I'm hoping they do better than what they are now, I mean. Full volume. Let me see. Let me go back to the app. There's this thing here. It doesn't do anything. It's weird. See this? Source. Yeah, there's no low end at all. There's no bass. No bass at all. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it. I like the concept, but I guess I gotta spend a couple days with it. I mean, this has really just been an unboxing and, you know, checking everything out. I'm gonna have to play with these, you know. Overall impressions though, I mean, if you just wanna listen to like maybe like podcasts or you know, anything that doesn't require low end to really make you feel the music you're listening to, I think these are a cool idea. I think you might like them. If you're like an EDM head or somebody who needs to hear bass, you're going to be very, very disappointed with these. Honest, full honest opinion, you're going to be very disappointed. All right, so I'm going to go play around with these. I've been trying to, you know, make sure I include you guys every step of the way with what I'm doing. And I'm going to give them a fair shot, you know, and maybe in my next video, I'll report back. Something you definitely have to go out and try. You have to go out and try them. I don't know if they'll let you buy them and return them. They probably will because they're glasses. They're not like headphones. They're not going in your ear. So I don't know even, hopefully the microphone's really not picking up too much of the music because I'm listening to it while I'm talking. Which is actually something that's really cool because I can have music going and still have a conversation with somebody. So that's really cool. Guys, please click that like button. Subscribe if you want to see more videos just like this one. And if you have any questions, put them below in the comments. Because as I'm trying these out over the next couple days, if you have questions, maybe I'll be able to answer them, you know, moving forward. All right, guys, until next time, I want to say I hope everyone's being well. Take care of each other, and I'll catch you in the next video. As of today's date, this is September 1st, there are no... Why did I just get jammed up saying that?